Jason, just because Edward is dead does not mean I'm not still his girl.
Seriously?